Hello, brothers and sisters. We're doing the Angel Tree again this year. This is about members helping members, where members can get some help this holiday season. Want to help your union family? This is your opportunity. You can be a shopper that brightens up a child's holiday season. Know an IBEW 46 member that could use some help? Let them know of this opportunity or nominate them. Let's bring the true spirit of the holidays into each other's lives by supporting each other in solidarity. Let's be the example to the next generation of what unions are about. Now, for more details, here's Eric Vain.
Thank you, Margie. So, let's break down how this program works. For the applicants interested in getting some help this season, there are several ways to apply for help. One, on the website, you can find the Angel Tree link. Please note the link will require the use of Adobe Acrobat to function properly. There is a link to download it if needed. Two, you can email me directly. I will require the information that is viewable on the website forms. Three, we also have hard copies of the forms available at the front lobby of the hall. Please make sure to be thorough in the information you provide. Be specific in clothing sizes. Consider providing a child's age if that will help in getting accurate clothing sizes. Also, please be prepared to be flexible in toy requests. Keeping to generic toy requests will be easier on the shoppers. Getting too specific can be extra challenging. And please remember that the deadline for applications is December 9th, so please get them in as soon as possible. For our future shoppers, the way you can get involved is quite simple. You reach out to me, I will get you set up. Let's show true solidarity and holiday spirit this year. Thank you.